Hey, good evening to you from North Essex. We're here at Brightlingsea's North Road ground for Brightlingsea Regent against Ipswich Wanderers in the Eastern Counties League Division 1, the Furlough Nun League. Very windy night here in Essex. Been a wet day on and off here as well, but pitch is dry now. A bit heavy, but certainly playable. The wind's certainly helping to dry it out. And there you go, that's a second goal for Brightlingsea. What a great start for them. They've already got a goal in the first 5 minutes, and now they've got a second. Promotion places, and it's Brightlingsea who've been on an incredible run of late, and it's all going well so far for James Webster's side. It's Brightlingsea Regent 2, Ipswich Wanderers 0.